sutras.
He manufactures them himself. Each hour, 12,000 plastic sriracha bottles are formed on site, etched with a rooster logo, and filled in immaculate, fully automated precision. This is where the sauce comes in the bottom. David designed the layout of this 650,000 square foot facility and its high functioning production lines. This is a robotic arm. Okay, it represents the forefront of manufacturing technology. You are not, however, a robotics engineer in Vietnam. What did you do before you came over here?
Hello, everybody! Woo!
That's my favorite part of this thing. In essence, this is an extension of being a farmer and having a love for small vegetables.
He's so cute. And the next thing you know, silly boy. He's silly boy.
You can log in and spend less than 75 from day, you know what we're talking about. I have a confession to make. For many, many years, I questioned not whether the product was good, but why the hype was there. What was it that made this product so special? 7 billion other fans of yours can't be.
Ooh.
So there's something I was missing, and I figured it out.
Ooh.
Walking around here with you. Once you know the story and you get the appreciation,